So hey, what is guys, you're watching MRI channel, and in today's video we'll be having a quick look at the Android Snapdragon 888 processor. So without wasting any time, let's jump straight into this. Qualcomm's new Snapdragon 888 processor will power the Android flagships of 2021. So here is a first look at the chipset that will power 2021's best Android phones. Qualcomm has officially announced the Snapdragon 888 at its Snapdragon Tech Summit, offering a first look at its next generation flagship smartphone. 888 will power the next wave of 2021's Android flagships from companies like Samsung, OnePlus, LG, Sony, and more. In a first for the company's top of the line 8 series chipsets, the Snapdragon 888 is making a big improvement for 5G. It'll offer a fully integrated 5G modem, unlike last year's Snapdragon 865, which required that the manufacturers include separate modem chip inside the cramped interior of modern smartphone. In addition to the 5G improvements, Qualcomm also teased several other advantages coming to the Snapdragon 888, including the company's 6th generation artificial intelligence engine, running on a redesigned Qualcomm Hexagon processor, which promises a big jump in performance and power efficiency for AI tasks. Snapdragon 888 also will feature the most significant upgrade in Qualcomm's Arduino GPU's performance. Although specifications on what kind of improvements are coming haven't yet been announced. Lastly, Qualcomm previewed new photography features that the Snapdragon 888 will enable, including the ability to shoot roughly 120 photos per second at 12 megapixel resolution thanks to the updated ISP, which is up to 35% faster. As per Qualcomm's usual practice, today's announcement's just a first look at the Snapdragon 888. A more comprehensive overview of the specs and improvements being offered with this year's chipset will arrive in the Snapdragon's Tech Summit second day of keynotes on December 2nd that have already been announced, but on my channel you will see it soon. Till then, bye bye, I'll see you in the next video.